Okay, there we go.
You're back. Wonderful.
What is this? Someone check this out.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
We need to find that cryogen and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. Men, we gotta work!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, he was just supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Sam?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryo guns.
Okay, check something out my phone. Fucking bitch. No one likes you and your drones. Bitch. Fucking bullshit. That's dumb. I don't have enough time to attack him before he powers up again because of the ice around him. Oh, wait, I don't have to do a heavy attack. I can just grab them now. Here we go. Oh! Fucking Lego Assassins, of course. Bitch. I really think you should be able to grab him. I think it's dumb that you fucking can't. So I go over to Montoya. Damn, didn't mean to do all that.
I know that one hurt. Check this out.
Bitch.
Is
motherfucker. There we go.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted you to have plenty of time to read those files I sent you.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And then there's all the murders.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We have to bring Kane down. And the court with him.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Then you're stuck with me. I'll go looking for court trouble and see what I find.
Okay.
Belfry, Montoya wants me to deal with some crooked cops. I'm gonna make some pigs cry.
Copy that.
Oh, I'm really struggling to get the fucking frames to fucking not freeze up. Supposed to go into the yellow triangle, maybe? What the fuck? What is this, Arkham Knight now? Like, shit. They all have fucking guns. Holy shit. Fucking bitch. Sit your ass down.
There's some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. Surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Yeah.
Drone to dock before you can scan it.
But it's docked. Scan it. Yeah.
Yes, that's a good scan.
Yep, I still have more of that to do in this area, I'm guessing. Oh my gosh. So fucking dumb. No, I'm fucking done with the fucking heavy attacks, bro. There wasn't even a fucking line for that one. Okay. Bitch. Fucking bitch.
Belfry, tell Montoya I've got some crap to collect.
Nice work.
Oh, motherfuckers.
Montoya called. There's a murder scene she wants you to check out. ASAP.
Got it.
I know you can cough up more money.
Bitch. I don't think so. Yeah, you like getting shot, bitch? Huh? You like getting fucking shot? Don't think so, bitch. Fucking pussy. Sit your ass down.
Make sure I clean up everything.
Y'all don't hear him coughing his fucking lungs up, bro? Like, shit. Easy. I didn't realize there was a bonus for this. That's how I'd done it. But I didn't. So. Here we are. Court of Owl's Mask.
I knew it. Belfry, tell Montoya she was right. The cops were covering up stuff for the court.
Affirmative. Montoya says she has it covered from here.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Sounds good. See you soon.
Oh, court knife. Okay, powder, no, the poison, bro, okay, poison, is it really the, why, how's the blood point to where the, okay, whatever, totally makes sense to me, I'm probably just really fucking dumb or some shit. I don't like to get to press a button to fucking continue. I always thought that shit is dumb in games.
Alright. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they
Shit. They've got Penguin pinned down at the iceberg lounge.
Oh, yes, a bioelectric suit. Let's go. Oh, I'm missing shit. The fuck is that? Here. Fine, you're having fun in Gotham? That's surprising. About the fucking crime around every corner, bro, like shit.
Damn. abyss.
Can anyone hear me?
Hold on, it's a chest. I'll get you in a little bit, Penguin. Can I not get the chest? Damn. The fuck? They only actually stabbed him once. Not surprised. Something real quick.
You're on my shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell? Belfry, do you read? Belfry. Great. I'm cut off.
What
the hell is wrong with this thing?
The fuck?
No, that's just great. Huh. Nice trick. You do this for all your guests? That's messed up.
Oh, what the fuck? This is gonna be very annoying. I just know it.
What the hell just happened? Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy from my wall?
Wow, this really helps me know what I did wrong.
Screw this.
Do I get back? Okay, this is gonna be a little tough.
How the? Newsflash, I've been dead. Your little art school project isn't gonna work on me. Oh, screw this.
And then all the way back. Okay, I don't... I think I know what to do now, hopefully.
Oh, screw this.
This is probably gonna kick my ass right here with the blades.
I get that.
Despite all hallucination. Okay, over here, and then we go back. Here we go. Gotta go this way.
What just happened?
It's a little fucked up.
Alfred? Alfred! No, this can't be real. That's not right. Somewhere. I don't think that's right. God damn it.
Excuse me?
Let's see what this does.
Bitch. There, up here. Over here. Over here. Up here. And then back. Okay, I think I got it. I was about to say I don't understand. Did that not work? Did I get it? Okay then.
Air is way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place.
I'll build him up and boom. One of them. Boom. Grab. Boom. Boom. What's that one doing, bro? Like, shit. Boom. Oh, there's more. What?
Damn halls, just keep going.
Okay. Okay then.
Red Hood, the Court of Owls has sentenced you to die.
I have a feeling I should try this. Come on, faster, 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 faster. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Like I'm missing something. Just keeps like giving me an absence or something. Okay. Punch to that. I think I found something here. How you be a boss right here. Perfect way to be a boss. Oh, the fuck? That guy was dumb as fuck for just slowly walking, like, bro.
Please let that be.
There's clearly something fucking following. Can I? Hello? Oh, I just. Okay.
Guess that's how they change the rooms around. See if I can find out what they're planning.
Oh, chest. Come on. I'm sure there's another one that way. So that's... Okay, not... Okay. Okay, let's say... Yes, yes. No, okay. Can't try to find a way around it, seems. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Move, bitch! Fuck!
Oh, this'll be good.
So I get to blow this bitch up. You know, sit your ass down right now, bitch.
Let's see what this does. Got it. Now to find a way across.
Okay, wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, I gotta scan it. Okay. Probably should have read the thing. Come on, scan, bitch.
Nice tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. Is this water so damn cold?
That's nice. Seriously, what the fuck is that bullshit? That's a body.
Thank you.
Turn around.
Need to check that out. A court
member. Fucking bitch. The fuck you mean? Sit your fucking ass down, bitch. Did you start your games with me?
Right. These things are in stasis. Then if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. Assholes are there.
Oh my God.
You're not ready for this. Right on
Okay, well that was clearly a hit, but whatever. Bullshitters. Bro, I swear if you don't. Of your ass. And your ass. Bitch. Try and get the perfect vids. The fuck? Wait, do I have to, like, invade all their shit, but be a complete rage? Or a perfect invade? Motherfucker! Yeah, I guess so. I feel like that should count. Bro, okay. Gotcha. Can you actually be where he is when I fucking blow you up, please? That would be nice. Did I do that? Then I do that. I just throw you into that, making you take freeze damage there. Excuse me? Since when? But if you know. Go. Nice and easy. That's someone using. Noise.
Shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
the fuck did he do?
The Talons, the Labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The Labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the Labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloody. Near death, I patched him up, just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution. I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
Added to the board.
Let me just real quickly. Let's try this. And this one turns out to be fucking nice too. Nice. Owl Buster. 150, 151, 197. You got this one. Okay, there we go. I feel like we're in right now because I'm going to end now. I just wanted to get that done. But yeah, I'm going to end now.